People who watch my video be like,
"You're starving your bird good for you. Why you're making it struggle for food?"
It's a foraging toy dum-dum, not its food bowl.